What steps you have taken for value addition? Adding more value to the products.
See, basically, as I said, that we are already in the manufacturing in the education products as well as the writing instrument. Last 1 year, we have concentrated more on the technology products like mechanical pencil, high polymer lead, or markers, where the market is very big, but it's not very easy for any small manufacturer to manufacture. So the technology is there, like for example in 0.5mm high polymer lead is such a superior technology that in India we are the only one manufacturer. So what we are doing is that last 2 years the entire marketing strength is utilized for promoting these products in schools so that the children know the advantage of having this type of writing instrument compared to any other instrument like this.
What have been the benefits of demerger?
See, basically, when in the Camlin there were different activities there, like stationary activity and chemical activity. Absolutely, there was no synergy between the two products. So we thought that since both the activities were self-sufficient and they could stand on their own feet, we thought that why not give the benefit to the shareholder by demerging the chemical business from our stationery. And that's what we did, and today you will find that from in terms of its growth, progress, as well as the returns to the shareholders, I think it has proved that the demerger was the right approach on the part of the company.
What is your business plan now?
As I said, that the education market is definitely going to grow in future. Government of India as well as the parents are giving a lot of importance on the education, and we have excellent brand equity in the education. So we have a plan that in next 3 years we must grow at least 25% year on year, and next year we are planning to have a target of 500 crores business. Accordingly, last 2 years you must have seen that we had done capex investment of over 31 crores in 2 years. So that capacity we have created, we have a marketing ability, we have a good distribution. So this capacity selling will not be a problem for us in near future.